That's it. I'm leaving without you.
You can't do that. We're a package deal, remember? Besides, look who's headed our way.
Great.
I was wondering if she'd show up.
Relax. I'm not here to start anything, so don't get your collective skivvies in a bunch. This is the one day to put any past differences aside and honor your achievements, so congratulations. You've earned everything that's coming to you tonight.
What was that?
Maybe she has a conscience after all.
I seriously doubt that.
Forget her. Let's get back to your story. I think LA was where I first saw you two wrestle in person. Remember? We ended up having that series of matches against each other.
How could I forget? It led to one of the most embarrassing nights of my career. We'd battled each other in just about every type of match, except for one that also happened to be on the list. Wrestle in a crybaby match. And since you had the first and only crybaby match with Razor Ramon back in the day, this was the perfect time to cross it off.
Tickets go on sale for next month's event this Wednesday. This show sold out in 5 minutes, so good luck getting one. Wearing wrestling masks must remove their masks first. We need to see your face to check your ID, people. As always, we ask you to please clean up after yourself. If you don't, we'll have to hire a cleaning crew and raise ticket prices. And nobody wants that. The merchandise stand will be open until 30 minutes after the show, so enjoy the event and come check out all the latest stuff on your way out. Or don't. Less work for me. Thank you. word that a construction crane has fallen on the 405. Looks like it's all surface streets for your drive home tonight. Enjoy. Haven't seen that before.